Hello, Just Too Good here. I'm literally stuck in a traffic jam and I need to make it to Tampa. I'm going to be so late to an event, which makes me really, really sad. I don't know why the traffic's so bad, and I hope the accident that is ahead, everybody's okay. But while I'm in this traffic jam, news comes out of the Visual Dictionary minifigure for the first LEGO Marvel Visual Dictionary. And it's this Iron Man minifigure that honestly looks pretty cool. You got the new helmet being used. This one, I think, looks a little bit more comic-based to me, which we don't really get too much of the comic-based Avengers stuff. So that's really nice to see. And yeah, I'm excited. And oh my gosh, those people are just totally skipping from the side over there. Is that even legal? But I'm excited to get this figure. I don't think I'm going to buy the Visual Dictionary. I'm just going to do like what I did when that Finn minifigure came out. That was really awesome for that one Star Wars Visual Dictionary, and just like get it online from eBay. But yeah, let me know what you think of the newly revealed Iron Man from the Visual Dictionary. Okay, apparently this is actually based off of the Stark Unlimited armor from the comics. That's actually a pretty good adaptation in terms of how they translated that to a minifigure. Good job, LEGO. And I'll see you later. Subscribe here for more LEGO news. Peace out. Bye.